Listen, people throughout this land, I want to tell you about Susan Lucci so you can better understand. She's Daytime's number one star. Her performances are always up to par. That's why she's been nominated 21 times for an Emmy, but she hasn't won so far. And then it's Don't Mess with Susan Lucci. Don't mess with Susan Lucci. Don't mess with the Lucci. The Emmy Award, she just deserves it, should be hers. She's been playing Erica Kane and All My Children for nearly 25 years. Every time she loses, she holds back her tears while all of her fans write letters of boos and cheers. And then it was, Don't Fuck with Susan Lucci. Say that, and the thing of it is, and the Ramones wrote Daytime Delight about All My Children. And, you know, the really cool people, rock and roll people, watch soap operas because they played at night and they'd be sleep, you know, like they'd be getting up around noon.
Wake up just
in time. And so they'd have like all the, and they got to know all the characters. And I introduced Joey to Dorothy Lyman, who was in a, who was Oprah from All My Children. She's in the sedated video, so.